Is your agency looking for ways of thriving versus surviving under healthcare reform? With the onset of healthcare reform, brokers are faced with many challenges today regarding their company's growth and financial stability. Brokers and agencies are faced with questions like, how will healthcare reform affect my company's revenues? How does my company remain relevant, profitable, and innovative? Our solution is a better value proposition for your clients. It can significantly reduce current healthcare benefit costs immediately, project multi-year monetary control over healthcare budget, provides financial solutions for your clients and their employees while increasing and diversifying your block of business, and stabilize employee payroll deductions. The first component of our package is a uniquely designed insurance plan that provides coverage that can offset some or all of the insured's deductible and co-insurance expenses for covered hospitalizations, outpatient surgeries, and related diagnostic, lab, and x-ray expenses, including CT and MRIs. This medical expense plan is offered on a guarantee issue basis and has no pre-existing conditions limitations. Only 5 enrolled lives are required to meet the plan participation requirements. You must have a group major medical plan in force. The plan's benefits are assignable and include a simplified claim submission process. Now, let's take a look at some examples of how this plan works. In the first column, we have listed the insured's out-of-pocket expenses for an hospitalization as an inpatient without the benefit of our medical expense gap insurance coverage in force. On the first line, you will see the insured's deductible expenses, in this case, a $2,500 responsibility. The second line lists the 20% coinsurance amount for this claim. That amount is an additional $1,500 expense. The third line down in column 1 lists the maximum out-of-pocket amount for the medical plan, which is $5,000. And below that line is where we would list any benefit from the amount paid if there were a gap plan in force. The last line lists the insured's total out-of-pocket expenses that they would pay in the sample claim. Next, in the second column, we have listed the same claim example with the addition of our $5,000 gap plan and hospital benefit. In this example, you will see an addition of our $4,000 payment of the gap plan that completely offsets the out-of-pocket expenses of the underlying medical plan. Our gap plan is designed to accept assignment of benefits, which means that the insured receives an ID card that they can present to the providers so that their claim payments are paid directly to the providers. We can assist you in designing a gap plan for your clients with the benefit amounts that range from $500 to $10,000 for inpatient hospitalization and an additional outpatient surgery benefit of $500 to $5,000. The wide range of benefit amounts allows you the ability to create a multiple-year strategy to stabilize the employer's health insurance budget by increasing deductibles and our coinsurance at renewal each year, and in turn increasing underlying gap plan coverage to help offset the employee's claim exposure. This strategy provides real monetary control over their client's healthcare budget. We'll be right back.